Hey, it's the best day of the week. It's Friday Eve. It's a little drizzly out there, but that's okay. Yesterday was the first time this season that I actually put on my raincoat and walked in the rain, and it felt like Portland again. And it's that perfect weather where you don't get too muggy in your jacket. It's just perfect. I love this time of year. Jeff did something incredible. I'm so impressed with him. Last week, when I was out to lunch with Gretchen, and our lunch went to about 7 hours long, she wanted to go to lunch tomorrow, and I'm like, it doesn't have to be 7 hours. We just actually have lunch. He sat down and started working some numbers because we've been trying to pay down some debt. We want to refinance the house and do all those things that adults do that you really don't want to, but you kind of have to. And we worked out some numbers, moved some stuff around, and I paid my car off. That is the best feeling. And yes, you know, back in the day when we were in our 20s, you know, we talked about, where are we gonna do shots this weekend? Now the super thing I'm celebrating is that we paid my car off. But that's just like a nice chunk that'll come in, and we can put that towards something else. And we just need to get that credit card debt down so we can refinance the house now that the numbers are better. Oh my God, I just bored myself. I know, it's not like, hey everybody, let's go hit some bars and go dancing and stuff. But yeah, it's one of those adult feelings when you're over 40. I paid my car off. Yippee! This weekend, we are having dinner with friends Saturday night. Very excited to go back to the Hairy Lobster. Tried that out with some friends a few months ago, and you know, there's so many things I want to try, so super excited to go back there. But have a great Friday Eve, and I will talk to you tomorrow.